Hello, welcome to my home salon. So it says here that you're looking for a haircut. That's great. Let me go ahead and do you know what kind of haircut you want? Okay, let me see. I'm gonna go over here and you can think about it. You're not sure? Okay, so that's fine. We have different options. I have some catalogs. This is a good hairstyle. It's kind of a side swept fringe bang. It's some layers, a frame in the face. Okay. Shoulder length hair with a little bit of long layers. It's a very good option. And a short haircut. We also have the wave. See, my hair is pretty waved right now. Thank you. So, those are some options. So, how are you today? Good. Great. I'm good, thanks. Okay, so what we can do is we can go ahead and draw up some ideas for you. Okay, so you're kind of wanting to start. A side sweat bang. Okay, you kind of have a oval face, so you can pretty much work with any hairstyle that you want. So, maybe a shorter style in the front, like that. Okay, kind of shoulder length, as you can see. Or we could just get rid of the bangs altogether and kind of frame your face. Get some layers in there, maybe a little bit longer. Kind of like that. Or there's so many possibilities, really. We could go for just a whole new look with just short hair. Okay. Okay. That's a bad face. Okay. I could also put in highlights. You know, to bring out a little bit around your face. A little lighter in the front. It's very beautiful. highlighting option that we have. So you can decide. Also, just dye your hair. That's also always a new look that people like to go for. Okay, so you just sit back and take your time because you're basically my only appointment today, so you just take your time and really think about what you want to do. Okay. So I also have another suggestion real quick. Okay, maybe also put we could also put a lot of layers on your hair. Kind of fun. Okay, like that. Okay, so you're kind of liking the short hair. You kind of want to go daring with some color. Okay, so kind of like that. It's a very nice hairstyle, really. So we're gonna have to really cut off a lot of hair to do this. That's a very good hairstyle. Okay, so this is what you want. Awesome. Okay, this is gonna be very fun. A change is always good. And you might feel so much better afterwards, so. Okay, so do you want your hair washed? You already washed it? Okay, that's fine. I'm just gonna spray your hair then, if that's okay. I'm gonna get out my brushes. Start brushing your hair. You have beautiful hair, you know. Very beautiful hair. It's a beautiful color, too. Make sure you get all this knots out. You don't want knots in your hair. Your hair has gotten. It's very long, beautiful. Hair is very beautiful. So, how have you been spending your time? Sounds fun. I like to go slow when I'm brushing your hair. I like to go slow so you don't get any breakage of the hair. Go ahead and spray a little bit of this in. This is a leave-in conditioner, but it helps with the knots. Okay. It smells really good, doesn't it? It's kind of like coconut. How soft that made your hair. We actually sell it too if you ever want to try some. Some of our products are up there too. We sell shampoo and conditioners. Okay. I'm gonna do a little bit over here. Comes out in more like a thicker consistency. A lot of this is going to be falling, so don't be alarmed. I think that you will like your new look. And if you don't, it always grows back. Okay? So, it's nothing to be scared about, really. Okay? Off your hair. Use these clips here. I'm going to go ahead and spread up your hair. There's going to be a lot of hair falling, so I'm going to go ahead and clip that in. Like that. When's the last time you had your hair cut? Wow. It's pretty good. It's been a while then. Kinda tangled there. Did I hurt you? Okay, good. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna first work on the back, so are you sure? Okay. Here we go. There it falls. It's a little piece for you. That's a lot of hair, if you ask me. Okay, here we go. Okay, one more cut and that should. Okay, that's about 7-8 inches cut off. Okay, do you feel freer? Yeah, okay. You should feel so much lighter now. Okay, I'm so good and brush it again. Where's my brush? We'll just use another one. God, yes, it's panelish. For the style here. Now this is kind of like a bobbish thing. Make these clips off now. You like the left or you like the left or the right? Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna go in. I think you really like this. It's really nice. It's gonna be pretty funky. See, it's really coming off. It's really looking nice. Look. let him get into the style area. Gonna spray it a little bit. I already dry cut it to my liking mainly. So I'm going to spray it now. Okay, I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna go ahead and cover your eyes so I don't get you. Got it damp, so excuse me. I got really want these to be perfect for this cut, so patience is key when I get a hair comb. Shape it. Want it to really go with your face and your features. Okay, so that kind of looks like goes down right here. Okay, so we got that. Okay, so the trick of this is we're going to blow dry it one way and then flip it to the other side so that you get this beautiful, it lays like really nicely. Okay, so. Okay, now. I get some more layers back here. So shaping it as we go to make it lay perfectly. We really want the layers to be to lie nicely. If we cut it more dry like I did, you can see more of how it's going to look. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna shake it out. Okay. This is looking so good, I think. You're really gonna like this look for your new hairstyle. Oops, sorry. Layer this top part. draw it at an angle. It's gonna give that a really nice look that you're looking for. A lot of hair you cut off today. Should see it falling. Get some more to that so it don't fall. Wow, this is amazing. I think this fits you so well. Like really, I think you're gonna really like this. One more spot. Shaped really nice and it fits your features perfect. Okay. I think it looks really, really good. Okay, so you do like it? Great. Okay, so now I'm just going to go ahead and stuff. It's really nice. And it smells so good. Okay. We also sell this if you would like to try it. It's on sale now. Sale. So I'm just gonna get a little bit of spritz here. It's gonna put some shine in your hair. And it's going to hold it. Going to do a little bit of teasing to get some more volume in your hair. So I'm gonna get some. Teaser comb, then just take small sections and tease. Okay, so looks good. Looks really good. You see how that gives it the more more of a lift. Okay. Yeah, it's beautiful. You don't have to do this, but if you have time, it looks pretty good. And you don't need a lot of teasing. Okay. Okay. I'm very happy with this. You chose the best style for your hair. Okay. It's gonna do a little bit over here. This will be nice too since you're trying to have a hairstyle for a cooler climate. And it's gonna be a lot easier to maintain, so. go ahead and spray that. Okay, there we go. Yeah, spray that. Wow. Okay. Okay. So that's pretty much perfect. You're done now. Yeah, I'm glad you like it. So, yes, I'm really glad you like it. Thanks for coming. I know this is your first time, so. Like to follow up on your appointments? Okay. I can do that. Let me get my scheduling going. Okay, so we can go over this real quick. Okay, I'm gonna do purple for you. Okay, so I need my glasses for this. I'm off on Mondays and Thursdays. Let's see. Yeah, Saturdays I'm pretty open. I only have one thing this week. So if you wanted to get a color, we could do it next Saturday. But if you, let's go ahead and. Okay, so in 4 weeks. Let's see, I probably have a Friday. Yeah, I can do a Friday. Okay, the 25th. Okay, what time? You like mornings? Okay. Yeah, those are great. What about 9 a.m.? Okay, I got you down at 9 a.m. on Friday. In about a month, and you're just gonna wait on the color? Okay, that's fine. Alright, so I'll see you in about a month for a trim. Okay. Thanks for coming and have a great day. Bye.